I'm in Nicaragua, investigating a mysterious death that the locals believe was caused by an evil spirit. But is there a fish in these waters that could be responsible? And is this what's left of one?
It's a bit grisly. If I'm not mistaken, that is a tarpon. I'd say that's a big tarpon.
Well, this was a fish boat. Probably 200 pounds.
200 pounds. So this big here?
Yeah.
Right.
To find tarpon this far inland is surprising, but not unheard of, especially when you consider that the water here is brackish. They are normally found around the coast, and that is where I had my only previous encounter with one, when I was fishing for bull sharks in Florida.
Hey!
That one got away. But this tendency to jump could explain what I heard that night. And could this be what happened to Felipe? Was he hit by one? Tarpon aren't considered killer fish. They don't have big teeth, spines, or electricity. But they do have huge size and incredible speed. They can swim at up to 25 miles per hour.
Just get a sense of the solidity of that head. It's just a solid lump of hard bone, muscle. And that, with 100, 150 pounds of force coming behind it, well, you're gonna feel it. We're going fishing in a creek now. This is really, really close quarters. I mean, it's very narrow. Maybe 6, 8, 10 feet deep. But apparently there's very big fish in here.
With so little space in this creek, if I do hook into a tarpon and it jumps, there's a good chance I could be hit.
So it's a very calm and tranquil scene now, but it could potentially get very explosive very soon.
Then, the moment I've been waiting for.
Fish on, fish on!